nights in the middle of June. E-Ware's been faking me out. Can't make you happier now.
Usually I put something on TV, so we never think about you and me. But today I see.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello, great to have you with us. We're really getting down to the tension-packed part of this World Cup. We're at the quarter-final stage. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me here on the commentary position is Stuart Robson. And no shortage of excitement here. We're thoroughly looking forward to this one. It's the Netherlands versus Argentina.
Well, this has the makings of a very good game. Two sides full of quality, a great atmosphere, and everything to play for. A last four places up for grabs here.
Here's the starting 11 for the Netherlands. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. The Argentina first team.
Well, they're matching up here, so this will be about which wing-backs can dominate and how the front combinations play. It should be a good contest, though.
And the match begins. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. McAllister. Rodrigo De Paul. And players waiting in the centre. A wonderful intervention. That's useful play. A real opening now. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Fernandez. Messi. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Steven Bergwijn. A good and fair challenge. McAllister. Messi. And beating the defender. Really vital interception here. And a throw-in for Argentina. Well, couldn't keep it. Martin Deron. plenty of room in the wide area. He has time to play it over. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, disappointing end to the move. He's got space. Depay. Oh, in with a chance. And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, just look at how poor the defending is here, but I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score. Fernandes. De Paul, really getting stuck in. Is it going to be? Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Well, opting for the short corner. They've got it now, what can they do? Alvarez. Lionel Messi. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Depay. It's with Bergwijn. Lionel Messi. Gakpo. Promising possession, this. Has a go. Well, tremendous block. Fernandes. On to Messi. De Paul. And return to Messi. Well, getting in the way, superb save. Well, they're going for the short one. Can he finish? And using his body to good effect. Denied once more. And the keeper had the measure of it. Quite the catalogue of great saves, and that the latest one.
Well, the Netherlands haven't had that much of the ball so far, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Yes, a really effective performance all in all. Well, a textbook interception. Otamendi. Alvarez. He's protecting it well. Got attacking possibilities. Messi. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Depay. Rodrigo De Paul. Alvarez. And the keeper more than equal to it. Playing it in. And it's in! All square again! What a match this is turning out to be!
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So back underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Steven Bergwijn. This is looking threatening. Good work to regain possession. Alexis McAllister. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Marcos Acuña. Can they forge ahead? And turned onto the woodwork. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So back underway here into the second half. They could pick out a teammate. Deciding to go inside. Able to get a body in the way. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. To give them the lead here. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. And the short option preferred. Lionel Messi. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Depay. Well, they've given him too much space, and the cross not quite imaginative enough. Delivering it. It's not a particularly good corner there. Alvarez. Giving the ball away. Potential danger here. Daley Blint. Alvarez. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Messi. still trying to get the shot off. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though.
Well, those stats tell you what a good game this has been. We've seen a lot of good attacking play, plenty of goal-mouth action, and all done at a high tempo. It's been very entertaining so far.
Into the advanced position. And let's give credit to the defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Alexis McAllister. Messi. It's with Martinez. Marcos Acuña. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Can he find the net? And a fine stop. Trying to pick out a teammate. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Magnificent defending. Depay. Martin De Roon. Now can they make something happen? Magnificent challenge to win it back. And a throw-in for the Netherlands. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. The cross is on. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Fernandez. Rodrigo De Paul. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding, but I don't think the keeper should be beaten in his near post quite so easily. I thought that was stoppable.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Dumfries. Well, strong play here. He's lost it. They're really pressing their opponents. Promising attack, this. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Making progress. De Jong. Can they square the game? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Lisandro Martinez. Di Maria. Oh, great defending. Depay. Counter-attacking, very much an option. All hands on deck. Well, he made sure there was absolutely no way through. And the substitution will occur now. Who can he pick out? Can he put it in? Really important tackle. Alvarez. Rodrigo de Paul. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Steven Bergwijn. And Depay on the ball. And just 5 minutes remaining. Otamendi. Is with Paredes. And that was a very fine read. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Attending to his defensive chores. Can they hit on the break? Possession lost by Di Maria. We've been waiting to find out, now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Alvarez. Now, who can he play it to? He's given us away. Di Maria. Making sure it didn't get past him. The defender's just unable to stay with him, and he's having a field day.
Well, here it is again, and he's just passed that into the net. That's a very good finish, you have to say.
Will be in the semi-finals.
Yeah, it was a good overall display, especially up front, where their clever movement and combination play caused lots of problems. They'll certainly fancy their chances going into the next round.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, that was impressive. Not just his goals, but his all-round play. He was excellent.
And there it is, the opening goal, 1-0, and they'll feel they deserve it. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Getting in the way, superb save. Alvarez. And the keeper more than equal to it. Playing it in. What a match this is turning out to be! The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. Can he find the net? And a fine stop. That's a pass of high quality. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Making sure it didn't get past him. He's got to score! And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field...